What's good, everybody? As you see, I need y'all to hit that share button, hit that like button, hit that connect button, however you got to do it. I got the heat on blast, you know. Listen, I need y'all to come in here because I got something to tell y'all and let y'all know how this shit is working. Basically, what I'm trying to tell y'all is there's no way in science, in whatever you believe in at this point in life, that Texas can freeze over like it's doing. I'm telling you, this is a government theory. Just like they did coronavirus, now they trying to get everybody to stay inside. So they doing whatever, however they get the world to freeze. I've been living out here in Texas since 97. I'm going on what? 25, 97, 07, 17. So I'm at like 24 years. It ain't never, ever, ever froze like this. It has never, ever, ever froze like this. And then they say on Monday, it's going to be 1 degrees. It has never done this ever. We had a snow day already. Now you telling me ice and then the pileup. And I feel bad because people are like losing their life. And I feel like the conspiracy theory that the government is doing is like really trying to, you know what I'm saying, take the population off the world. I'm telling y'all, this is a conspiracy theory. Listen, science is my stuff. I'm telling y'all, listen, y'all laughing, but in about 10 years, you're going to be watching the Discovery Channel, Christina, and up in your kids going to be pushing you in the wheelchair or whatever. Well, not 10 years. I ain't going to say that. Probably about 20, 30 years for you. You know what I'm saying? You're still kind of young or whatever. But when you get older, you're going to be sitting there in the nursing home and be like, man, that little dude, AJ, said this, man. They're going to be up on the news. They're going to be up on the Discovery Channel, up on these little weird little channels, and showing you how the government put this crap in the air. Just like they did in the 80s when the crack epidemic, the AIDS epidemic, now the COVID-19, and now it's going to be on some, oh, the world froze over. So look, y'all didn't want to stay inside when COVID-19 hit. For them to figure out what was going on and they get everything under wraps. So what they do, let's just freeze the land. You feel where I'm coming from? We live under the hemisphere. So anybody that knows anything about the world, Texas is under the hemisphere or whatever. We live in Central Texas. Austin, Killeen, Waco, you know, San Antonio-ish is a little under there. You know what I'm saying? A lot of things going on and people are so unaware. I'm telling you, bro. Y'all think this is a game. This is, like, serious. I travel for a living. I have not left my house in 3 days. Anybody that knows me, when COVID happened, I put my mask on. You know what I'm saying? They say you was O positive. You couldn't catch it. How you got a virus out that only certain people can catch? And then once COVID came, nobody died of anything else but COVID. Are y'all not paying attention? I need y'all to wake up. This is the 180 show. Y'all seen it live here with Mr. 180. If they kill me in 48 hours, y'all can at least look at the footage and be like, man, he started exposing some stuff. So, yeah, they're going to have to off me if, you know what I'm saying, this gets as far as it get. But let's be real with the situation. COVID happened. They told everybody to stay inside. People wasn't barring that. Look, I'm not one for all this weird stuff. But when the white people start bucking back against them, I'm not staying inside, then that's when they start really kind of giving the money out. Have y'all not realized this stuff? And so then, boom, guess what? What makes white people stay inside when they start dying in car wrecks and they can't drive their Maseratis and all this on the road? So, hey, let's now, guess what? I've been inside for 2 days. I'm about to be inside for the next 4 days. I'm not going anywhere. Why? Because now the roads is iced over. I just sat in my car for over an hour just to defrost it, to get all the ice off the windows, just for the night for it to ice back over. You feel where I'm coming from? The ramp to get out of my city is iced over. We've never had this happen. Like, people, I need y'all to wake up. Like, this has never happened. We live too far below. I can understand if we was in New York, Chicago, you know what I'm saying, the East Coast, New Jersey, you know what I'm saying, even maybe some of Cali. You get where I'm coming from? But like Seattle, Washington, that's above the hemisphere. If y'all don't know about the world, let me teach y'all a little bit. I'm gonna make this real quick. If you below the hemisphere, you gonna get more of the like more of the hot, humid weather. Above the hemisphere, you're going to get more of the snow, more of the sleet, more of the ice. That's why they got chains on their tires out on the east. You get where I'm coming from? So my thing is saying is we live below. So since below, we not supposed to ice up like that. I'm telling you, it is a government that I don't know what they put in the air. Y'all need to keep y'all mask on. I'm telling y'all, keep y'all mask on. All these, your phones is getting scam likely calls. People is hacking stuff, bro. This is just a way for the government to shut the country down. So then they can say, okay, we could get what originally they messed up under wraps. Y'all better wake up, man. And y'all can say y'all heard it here first on the 180 show. You feel where I'm coming from? What's going on? What's going on? How you doing? Listen, I'm just telling you. I'm going to go over this one more time and one more time only. You can say you heard it here first. You can say you didn't. You can act like I ain't talking no real crap. You get where I'm coming from? But 150 people just crashed in Dallas-Fort Worth on an icy road. You get where I'm coming from? Man, there was a crash the other day. They shut the road down within 2 seconds. How 150 cars get on the same bridge and they still crashing after the pileup? Somebody help me understand that. You get where I'm coming from? Let there be a deadly crash, they shut the whole freeway down. How 150 cars now that crashed on the freeway? You feel where I'm coming from? And they still going through debris. I'm letting y'all know. This is the government trying. I don't know what they trying to do, but y'all better wake up. Y'all better wake up. Put y'all mask on. You know what I'm saying? Now, all of Texas is frozen. We know, like, y'all think we lying. It's frozen. It ain't never been. If you not from Texas, you not from Central Texas, you not from Dallas, it's snow. But Austin, no, it don't do that. We get snow every couple years. You know, an ice day, a cold day, they delay the school. But I'm talking about day after day after day. Now they done closed the schools down. Roads is iced up. Cars is iced up. I can go outside right now and show y'all. I just came inside. I'm letting y'all know. Listen, this is a conspiracy theory. People can say I'm crazy. He losing it. I just was talking to my brother. My brother, he done delivered his food to my house on accident. So he had to come over here. He talking about, man, I can't wait till they open up because you going crazy in that house. You been sitting in the house too long. You going crazy. I'm not going crazy, y'all. I'm telling y'all the truth. Y'all better believe me. I don't even know what to even say so y'all can believe this. It is a conspiracy theory. Y'all think they giving y'all all this money for free? Man, guess what? It's a conspiracy theory. Now, everything about the ice over, and then Monday, it's about to go into a whole nother ice up. You get where I'm coming from? Monday, I looked at the weather, it said it's going to be 0 degrees in Texas. Killeen, Austin, San Antonio, it's going to be 0 degrees. Houston, you get where I'm coming from? Houston, okay, it flood, we used to that. Austin, maybe a few tornadoes every few years, a little ice here or there. We done had snow. Now we got sleet. Now people are dying. Y'all need to be careful. I'm telling you, this is a conspiracy theory from the government. And guess what? Your boy, Mr. 180, I told you first. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? They talking about the Hunger Games. I'm telling y'all, this is crazy like no other. Y'all need to sit in y'all house. I feel bad because I had my stuff delivered. I'm not going outside. We not going to see if insurance can really pay. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to see if Allstate really going to come through with the check. We don't even, y'all don't even got to worry about that. Insurance, Geico, all them, y'all don't got to worry about none of that. You get where I'm coming from? Listen, we ain't got a check to make sure it's going to work because it's paid up, but it ain't going nowhere. You get where I'm coming from? Pretty soon, things going to be flying from the sky. Y'all keep going at this rate. You feel where I'm coming from? Then, now it's disaster relief. Now it's this, that, and the third. I'm telling y'all, this is a conspiracy theory. This is a conspiracy theory. Just out the blue, the whole state is frozen. Where they do that at? Where do they? Oh, and then I get my East Coast friend. Oh, man, we get this every year. Y'all need to just be used to it. I just talked to one of my best friends. I talked to my baby mama. She talking about, oh, nah, man, I'm used to this. We've been driving in this. This is what we normally do every year. But I'm talking about Texas. How do we go below the hemisphere? Are we getting a whole ice storm? A whole snowstorm? people, I'm telling y'all, this is a conspiracy theory. I'm telling y'all, I don't know what to tell y'all. Y'all can say I'm going crazy because I'm sitting inside the house all this time, but I'm not. I'm trying to give y'all the game. You get where I'm coming from? Now they're about to give y'all all this money, and you think that all this, man, this has come with a cost. Don't be the next one. Don't be the next victim. You know what I'm saying? Hey, shout out to all my favorite drivers, all my Uber Eats drivers, my DoorDash drivers, all my HEB delivery people. I appreciate you. You know what I'm saying? I've been giving y'all them tips, so don't get mad at me, but I am delivering all of my things to me because I'm not leaving. You know, I got to work tomorrow. I'm debating if I'm even go because I'm like, hey, man, I can't be the next victim. Next week, I turn 31. You feel where I'm coming from? Aquarius Nation. Shout out to all my Aquariuses out there. But next week, I turn 31. And you think that I'm about to get out here to go get a little bit of money and crash and wreck and burn? Now, y'all heard it here on 180, the 180 show. You heard it here first. And guess what? This is a conspiracy theory. I need y'all to hit that share button, hit that like button. Go look me up. 180life.com with a Y. 180life.com. Go check me out. You feel where I'm coming from? But I'm coming to tell you. You heard it here first. It's not that I'm tired of being inside, because everybody know I travel. When COVID came, I still was traveling. I still was working. I still was doing what I need to do. I am blessed to be in the situation that I'm in. God has really, truly blessed me. Listen, I'm trying to help y'all tell you this is a conspiracy theory because there is no way. If you study science, if you study whatever you study, I believe in Jesus Christ, died on the cross for my sins. Guess what? Even that, like, this don't even make no sense. You get what I'm saying? Even faith, it don't make no sense. Like, this is, you know, you got to look at the realization of everything that's going on. It don't make no sense. In the Bible, if I was at church, they would say, we in the last days. You know, people that believe in us say, we in the Hunger Games. You know what I'm saying? But even if you believed in science, it's like, this isn't even typical science, y'all. This is crazy. Let's be real. But what you can do is keep yourself safe. Keep your asses at home. Stay off the road. Sit down somewhere. You know? It's not that important. I'm telling you, Uber Eats is still working. Some of these people are still out delivering. I done Uber Eats yesterday. This is DoorDash. You feel where I'm coming from? I'm in here. Reggie, what's good? That's my kinfolk. You feel where I'm coming from, bro? I'm trying to tell these people that this is a conspiracy theory. This is a conspiracy theory. There is no way under the hemisphere should ice over like it is. And then you telling me on Monday it's gonna be 0 degrees. Zero, the big goose egg. Some of y'all ain't never even been in nothing like this. You get where I'm coming from? And I'm trying to let y'all know, this is not a game. I'm telling y'all, this is some government stuff. If, man, I don't even know what to even say, because it's like people just, oh man, he tripping. I'm telling y'all, this is a conspiracy theory. First, it was the coronavirus. They told y'all to stay in the house for 2 weeks. Guess what? People wanted to go to the park, go do their thing. Guess what happened? Then they, oh, well, we gonna open it back up. Just so happened, just boom, corona gone. We gonna open back up. Then all these people start dying. Then, oh, we gonna close it back up. But when people say, you know what, we not closing, we not shutting down, we still wanna go to the bar, we still wanna do this. So guess what they do? Okay, we got something for them. We gonna freeze the land. We gonna freeze the land. So guess what they did? They done froze the land. I'm watching on the news, a whole wreck already happened. And you telling me the bridge ain't shut down? And the FedEx truck just runs into all the cars that was already there. Come on, man. I drive. Anybody that knows me knows I drive across the country. I drive in my car. If there's a wreck on the road, they have closed down bridges. When was y'all going to close the bridge and be like, hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, we're going to close this bridge down and nobody else. Oh, it took 100. Why didn't we close it at 50? 75 cars. 100 cars. Oh, we got all the way up to 100. Oh, they were sliding for miles. Okay, so when do we close the bridge? That doesn't make sense to me. Now people have lost their life. More people have lost their life. But we're going to give y'all $1,400. Oh, we're going to give y'all kids $3,000. And we're going to get all the schools open back up. I'm telling y'all this, and it's going to come out 10 to 15 years later, just like it did on the crack epidemic, just like it did on the AIDS epidemic, just like it did on the drug epidemic, opioids, That's the, you know what I'm saying? The white people way of saying drugs. You get on, come, just like it did with them. Come out 15, 10 years later. Oh, no, we had given it to them for this reason, but it got used in the wrong way. Come on now. Y'all think this is a game? Now we all walk around with masks on. But now, guess what? Now, for sure, we ain't leaving our house. I'm not leaving mine. Y'all can leave y'all's, do what y'all. They got me. I'm part of that crew. Look, the first time, I ain't gonna lie, Rona didn't scare me because I just was like, you know what I'm saying? Mask up, sanitize. I got a thermometer in my backpack. Y'all think it's a game. I went about a thermometer. I get on the plane. Can I check your temperature, please? I get on a bunch of planes. Let me check. You know what I'm saying? Man, Ebola. Y'all forget the swine flu. All of this. You remember anthrax? You couldn't even open your mail because of anthrax. You get where I'm coming from? But now the whole world done froze over. Oh, something happened in Canada and then it came down. But it made it past the hemisphere. Global warming. Come on, man. This is real. This is some government stuff. Just like they got the codes that you can hit those codes in and they can launch a whole, tear up a whole country. All they got to do is launch. It's the same thing. Oh, they don't want to sit down. They put in the codes. Guess what? Let's freeze this. Let's freeze this thing. I'm telling y'all, it don't get this cold, y'all. I've been out here for 24 years. Some people been born here. They ain't never seen nothing like this. Then the wreck that happened on 35? Come on, man. Oh, y'all need to slow down. How are we going to slow down? Like, how do you slow down? Like, what you mean? But they got me, though. We don't got to see if insurance going to pay me. They ain't even got to worry about me calling. You, these calls may be monitored and recorded for quality assurance purposes. Guess what? You don't got to worry about that. We have a lot of calls. We can give you a call back. Just give us your phone number. You ain't even got to call me back. Guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to sit my happy-go-lucky ass right here. My heater work. I got me a space heater. My fireplace going. You get where I'm coming from. I'm about to sit up in here. Groceries going to be here at 8:15. You feel me? Uber Eats. I'm sorry. All the Uber drivers, all y'all that's still trying to make your coin, make your money, baby. But guess what? You're only getting a $4 tip from me. So I hope you got something, a backup plan, just in case something happened to you. You feel me? Other than that, look, y'all, I want y'all to stay safe. Mask up. It ain't that important. I know everybody like, man, I want to buy this. I want to buy that. If you ain't coming through, you're going to have to just wait till all this clear out. Because guess who's not leaving their house? You got it right. Your boy, Mr. 180. Look, mask up. Be safe. Do understand, you heard it here first. It is a conspiracy theory. You heard it here first at the 180 Show with your boy, Mr. 180. Hit that share button. Hit that like button. It's been real. Y'all be blessed. Out.